else is shooting at us?
I killed the guy. I think I got him.
Bullshit.
Can I have sniper bullets, please?
I'm not picking any up.
I might have.
Bastard hiding back here. Whoa.
How words.
I want to go back to where we were just fighting skags and they were easy.
It was boring as shit though.
Where they were level 2.
Yeah, let's go do that for a while.
Another
guy. Snipe him. He's on the ground. That was not good.
That was not a good snipe.
It was a bad snipe. Nice bird.
Yeah.
The bird's like, fuck you!
You have
Ooh,
a bird?
Health.
Yeah.
He has a bird. You have punching.
I still only have 2 bullets.
Well, how many do you need? You can kill 2 guys with that.
Yeah, if I could aim.
Aiming's a lot to ask.
Who's hurting me?
Me.
Why am I hurting?
Because of me.
You look like you're on fire.
Oh.
Are you standing in fire?
I didn't think I was.
You shouldn't. Counterproductive.
So did we get the mind gate key?
We must be close.
We did.
Oh, we must have to go into Sledge's.
Nope. Up top.
Rape house.
Sledge's rape house.
Up top. Bunch of chests. Is that probably the next quest we should be doing here?
I don't know.
I may have selected a bad quest for us to be doing. I don't really know. Well, we're right here. Do we want to do this while we're here?
Yes, let's do it.
All right.
If it's
going to be way too hard.
If it's absolutely terrible and we all die, we can just do the Badlands thing.
Yep.
There should be a vending machine, though, so we should be able to grab some ammo. So at least we can make it home.
Why would you initiate travel? We're not fleeing. We have him almost dead.
Yeah, the first guy.
Yeah, he's not even badass. This is sad. This is probably not the place for us.
Absolutely not.
Well, kill him now and take his stuff.
Oh my god! There's another guy right behind him. I'm leaving.
Do it again. I'm up. Do it again.
Okay.
Drew is down.
Drew, get back up.
Drew, hold E.
Hold E. We need to get out of here.
I'm shooting.
No, stop shooting. Get hold E.
Shooting is bad.
Oh my god.
I have ammo.
Fucking hell, Drew.
I'm alive.
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Help. Holy shit.
See Norlin, I told you we'd be alright.
Yeah. We killed a whole guy. We only had to die 1,000 times.
I equipped my shield incorrectly, so I had no shield. That was a bad thing. I figured we should just run, maybe.
Ooh. All right, run.
Travel.
Yes.
Oh, we made it out of the air and whatever.
Quick, into the pink car.
I'm riding in Norlin's car because it's not pink.
Well, yet.
Is proximity to you going to turn it pink or something?
No.
Try not to blow up the car this time.
Okay.
I didn't even have to select pink. It was still pink.
It knew you. It recognized
it knows.
You. Let's leave the car here.
All right.
See, now we'll get blown up.
You're so smart. That's why you get paid the big bucks.
Because I know when to leave my car behind. Like when I go indoors and so forth. Hey! Alright, I'm looking for a quest. How about Hidden Journal?
Hidden Journal. Let's see. Yeah.
It's in the same fucking spot. Okay.
Yeah. I'm going to park a little closer now that everybody's dead.
It's now that everything in the world is dead. Okay. Next journal. It's way far away, so I'm going back to the car.
Okay, I lost our car.
What the fuck?
Oh, I apparently got in the gun turret by mistake.
I think
Where's
Drewby
our
got
car?
I think Drewby got in and drove
it. I dominated it and it turned pink.
I definitely didn't move it behind that windmill back there.
Oh, you dick.
Which windmill?
South of where you're at. Right against the wall.
You would have to be a dick. Where's the car?
I don't know where south is.
Look at your map, and then it's down.
We're as far south as we can go, and the car's nowhere around here.
It's behind the windmill.
I'm looking at a windmill.
Walk all the way around it.
There's a lot of windmills.
Oh, I found it.
Hooray.
Dickwad. And it's not south either. It's like the western side.
The western south.
It was south of where you were.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Drew and I are taking an alternate route.
It's far more scenic.
Hey, sniper!
Hey, there's guys behind us.
Well, come here. Come here. There's a guy to snipe. Not right. That way. The other way.
Oh, God. Level 14 bruiser.
Yeah, he's not impressed with my sniping ability.
I am, buddy.
I think we can go around back.
No, we got this guy almost dead. If there was four of us here, he'd be dead already.
Well, and if we wouldn't have blown our car up, incinerating us, we would have been better off.
I think that worked well.
So this bruiser is dead fucking meat. I see we are still on opposite sides of the mountain. This strategy has worked so well in the past.
You guys should really be over here.
Yes, we should really come to where you are, as opposed to vice versa, since that makes perfect sense.
Yeah, because we're not right next to the recording or anything.
Well, then get it, if you're so special.
It's like, shoot this bruiser in the face a few more times.
Come on, get in the car.
Oh, I was one critical away from that guy being dead.
Go, go.
Now the cars are gone, so we can't take one of them to get there faster.
I squished them all with the car. Well, you should be able
to either teleport to it, or it'll respawn.
I wish there was a mini-map.
To the left.
There is.
Mini-map?
Yeah.
Where?
That's up while I'm driving around?
Oh, no, no.
Okay, so when I say mini-map...
He means mini-map.
What do you picture in your mind when I say mini-map?
Like a map, but smaller.
Like a map, but smaller. Okay.
Heal me.
I don't know, but don't make me regret getting out to heal you.
You'll probably regret it.
You'll definitely regret it, because he's just going to make some corny joke, and you'll be like, why did I let him live?
Now get in the fucking car.
Run that guy over.
I am not going to run that guy over. I am getting out of here.
Why are you such a pussy all the time?
Our car has 177 health. If that guy looks at it, it's going to explode.
Such a pussy.
Should I give you the $2,000 shotgun that I got?
No.
Probably not. I have a pretty decent shotgun.
30 damage times 11, whatever that means.
Throw that away.
Times 11?
Because you shoot 11, it sprays. Oh. It's...
Okay.
What?
Well, because it shoots 11 bullets at a time.
If what?
You have to be at close range.
Projectiles, because it's a shotgun.
Oh, a shotgun. For some reason, I thought you were talking about a sniper rifle. I'm like, that sounds like the best sniper rifle ever!
Sniper shotgun.
We have to find Rex first.
I know where they are. They are this way.
I will follow the missiles.
All right.
Oh god, the missiles moved suddenly! They must want me to turn. What can it mean? Should we go up?
Sure.
Whoa, it's the edge of the world. Yeah, we did. We found the edge of the world. All right. Here goes nothing. Woo! Holy god, these things are nutso.
Yeah. I got him. I got it.
Oh my god, I have 6 hit points left. Fucking hell.
How far away are you guys?
1,000 miles.
I think we killed them all. I sure hope so, because I am leaving. Alright, where do you want us to go to kill the stupid Rex?
Oh, way over there? Alright. I guess that's fine.
Not that your Rex weren't good Rex too, friend.
Yes. Except they weren't good because we almost
I don't want
died.
To minimize the value of your Rex. It's these racks here, these ones.
We turn in at Chef Sanders.
I feel kind of bad for leaving Drooby behind.
I'll get him.
It's not that far. Just come. Jesus, dude. Why do you have to whine so much?
What? Fuck you.
No, seriously. Did that guy have a new quest that I didn't pick up?
Oh, I don't know.
Get off my car! Oh, you ass! All right. Now I've got a badass shield. Hey, you two. What the hell?
Oh.
What is this, like a mating dance?
Kinda.
Sexy.
Whoa! That was the coolest thing ever.
I'm sure it wasn't.
Probably wasn't.
We did a 360. It was awesome.
You mean you turned a circle? That's incredible.
God damn it.
I think you're not supposed to take cars into there, it looks like.
Circle of Death, round one.
Hooray!
Who's ready for death?
Me. I love circle. Death. Come on, guys. We got to go for Circle of Death.
So what's going on right now?
We're going into this room and going to die.
Okay. This I can do.
Everybody in.
Drew.
What, huh?
Come on.
Stop masturbating and let's go.
Seriously, masturbating all the time.
Yeah.
The vending machine doesn't accept semen for payment.
Oh, what am I going to do with all this then?
Anymore.
Survive, Drew!
You're on your own.
Punch them! Punch! Yes!
I feel like something else is coming.
I think it glitched behind this wall here.
Good.
I'll go get it.
Let's throw grenades in there and see what happens.
I can't hit it. Oh, I hit it. I just gotta pump bullets into this wall and occasionally I hit it.
Circle of Death.
Circle of Death! Extreme! Circle of Death!
I can feel the death.
It's so deathy! Alright, level one. Yeah. Level one complete.
Bladed revolver.
Oh, should probably fill up on ammo and stuff, huh? I spent more than half of my ammo. Purple shotgun!
Still there, yes. Still
purple shotgun!
Still 27,000.
Purple shotgun! Maybe if we all pool our money, we can buy you a purple shotgun.
I doubt it. How much is it?
27,000.
I have 15,000.
There you go. More than halfway. I'm waiting, and Drooby and I are waiting in the arena for you guys.
I'm getting sick of staring at Max tits. That's not true.
Right? We all know that's not true.
Put your gun down.
I'm back.
Oh, wow. Stop looking at my breasts.
I'm sorry.
I can't even see them. I can't even see my legs. This is really creepy. I'm floating.
Ooh. You're showing a little bit of butt crack, too.
Get away from me. This is disgusting. Jesus Christ.
Stop it.
Oh, Jesus.
Start it up.
Disgusting. This is problematic.
Oh, God. Two level 15s?
Yeah, great. I need to use my healing thingy. I don't have any left. Fuck. Oh, my God.
Oh, I was doing it, and then I got hurt, and now I'm dying.
I will come and heal.
Yes!
I got him.
Well, that didn't last long.
Oh, he's almost dead. Focus him down! Tank him!
DPS.
I can't. I had like 2 health.
Yes! We're gonna do it!
Ah, finally.
That was fucking hard.
It was. I don't think we can do the next one yet.
No. We're not even gonna try. Oh, this is the final round. Oh, but no, it's level 18, so nope.
Yeah. Difficulty level impossible.
18. Ooh, I leveled up to 14. I'm like, oh, that healed me really fast. Nope, I just leveled.
Hey, there's a purple shotgun, Drew.
Great.
You see how well I parked the cars?
Yeah, that's good. That's good.